remember that film Head, where your man has a head transplanted onto a fly, and the fly's head is transplanted onto the man?
Oh yes, what was that called?
Out of Africa, I think. Anyway. Your man has the head of the fly, and he's a little boy all over the place, and she, you know, she's trying to hide the jam and everything. Been in there a long time, hasn't he? I think he's dead. Company doing tests. What sort of tests? General knowledge.
Oh, no.
Won't get much out of him in that condition.
No, medical tests.
So what would he know about that, Ted?